right at the boat.
What you got there?
Small one. Small one.
Very nice.
Jerk.
Mega bass jerk bait.
Nice.
Yellow perch.
Yellow, 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 yellow.
Woo! Dang, dude, what's that, five?
Probably close. Probably close.
Yeah, look at that. Look at that gullet.
I swear I thought it was a giant.
Wow. Right on the mat.
Alright. We're starting to turn on, baby.
Ed Bassmaster hooked up. It's a bass. It's a bass.
Yeah. Give us a jump.
Atta boy.
Atta boy. Yeah.
It's all bigger anyway.
Took it way out, so it looks like a
10-pound. Look at this mouth, dude.
That's cool. You might not even be a keeper.
Yeah. Yeah, me too, dude.
Doubles.
Yeah, doggy.
Woo!
We got a double going on, baby.
Woo!
It's a bassy.
That was a true double. I mean, we
hooked
up exactly
right at the same time. Nice.
Yeah.
They are twins, too.
Look at that, baby. Yeah. A true double, man. Caught them right at the same time.
Nice.
On the Aruku Shad by Spro.
Yeah.
Hot bait, baby. Hot.
Get him at
hot,
the precision
baby.
Tackle, baby.
That's solid 3-pounder right there. Nice work. Hold them up.
Yeah.
Folks at home.
Let's have a discussion here.
I'm here to tell you, don't give up.
Yes, never give up.
Yes. Check this out.
Gets down the way it says it's going to.
Good one.
Real good.
Look at the teeth on that. See the chain link fence on there? It's a chain pickerel. These things are nasty, man. Up. Give him this close-up shot there. Nice little 2-pounder on the Aruku Shad. Ripping it through the grass. Ripping that grass.
There you go, man. The craw d'oeuvre.
Great trout. There's the results. Couple quick shout outs. Want to give a shout out to Dobbins Rods. Folks at home. Special shout out to Mike Iaconelli, Brian Stockel, Power Team Lures, Mike from Jughead Baits.
Sierra.
Sierra. Bass East. BassResource.com.
And your wife.
Don't forget my wife, dude. Brad, what's up, from Topwater Clothing. If I forgot you, I'm sorry. I still love you. Captain G, Captain Greg Vella, Precision Tackle, World Fishing Network. Call me. I want that show. I want that show. Peace.